It's a guard. The whole system is in the middle of an upgrade. There are four possible codes, but only one of them is the right one. See if you can puzzle out which it is.
Watch the guard. There's a guard.
Two layers of security, a laser system, and a dual security lock. Let's deal with the lasers first. The lasers get their power from a number of electrical boxes. Find them and turn off the right switches. Okay, so... wait. Something has changed. Go check the box in the vault lobby. Very tricky system, this. The wiring logic's changed. Keep checking that you get the right switches.
Yeah. So I have a theory that molds and fungus are plotting to overthrow the government. So...
you need to find more electrical boxes.
Help them?
Take a look on the upper floor.
Yeah, that sounds reasonable.
Good. Now turn off the lasers. Next up, you'll need a blue key card to unlock the vault. And also, you need to send a remote activation signal from the manager's computer. Once you activate the vault from the manager's computer, you have a short amount of time to get back here and unlock it with the blue key card. I'd find the key card first.
You're not allowed in here. All right, follow me. Stay out of the restricted areas, got it?
You need to get back to the vault before time runs out.
What was that noise?
Guard over there. Guard.
Guard.
Try again, only faster this time.
Watch the guard. Gun down.
I'm calm.
Gun on the floor.
The drop is about 30 seconds away. Keep an eye open. There will be several bags with parts in them. Until the assault. Lock and load. Check those corners. Cloakers are coming. The cops have arrived, and they don't look happy.
You're gonna be DOA!
Thank you.
fueled with oxygen and keep the cops away. They'll need more than that to take you down, but they're still around, so don't relax just yet. The lance is dangerously low on oxygen. Good thing we had some extra tags smuggled in earlier. Against you guys.
Got the barrel.
Check everywhere. It's probably hidden. Steal the cash. Haul it out of there. Okay, get it to the roof. All right, people, here come the cops.
Shield's dead!
One bag left.
Chase! Ew, Chase!
Through the silk. It's nice working with the best.
Chase! Woo! That was tight!
Inside. Security is tight, so stay frosty.
Did you catch the game last night?
Actually, I...
The garage could be a smart way inside. The blueprints say there's a staircase leading up into the bank from there.
Attention to where you're going.
The vault sits between the ground and upper floors according to the plans we stole. Access to the upper floor requires a high security key card. If you hack into a computer in the Human Resources Department, you'll probably find the name of an employee with clearance.
Watch where you're going.
I'm sure Shark wasn't the only one involved in this conspiracy. Once we get our hands on that server, we'll know who else to go after.
Guard!
You'll find the HR department in the office behind the tellers. Check it out. That keycard opens the gate to the upper floor.
Stay off the camera. Guard over there.
Guard!
Pay attention to where you're going.
Watch the guard!
Access denied. This door leads to the vault. See that panel?
Guard!
You won't get through without the code. I can hack into their database and get the code if you hook me up remotely in the server room.
It's a guard!
My intel says it's somewhere on the upper floor, but not exactly where.
There's someone there.
Guard over there.
That's it. Patch me in through the terminal. All right, I'm connected. This'll only take a second.
Check the guard. It's a guard.
Make sure none of the employees notice the hack running in the server room. They could get suspicious. What the hell? They must have upgraded the security protocols. Head over to the IT office and confirm access through one of their computers. Then hook me back in.
Computer's unlocked.
we go. Now get me back online.
Check the guard.
Is in the middle of an upgrade. There are four possible codes, but only one of them is the right one. See if you can puzzle out which it is. Check out the control box.
Guard over there. Check the guard. Wash the sieve. Civilian.
Over there. Spotted a guard.
Guard over there.
Those lasers are powered through a number of electrical boxes. Look around, find them, and turn off the switches. Just make sure you get the right switches. Very tricky system, this. The wiring logic's changed. Keep checking that you get the right switches. You need to find more electrical boxes. Take a look on the upper floor.
It's a guard. Guard over there. It's a guard. Guard over there.
Disable the lasers. Takes care of that. All right.
Watch out.
Next up, you'll need a blue key card to unlock the vault. And also, You need to send a remote activation signal from the manager's computer. Once you activate the vault from the manager's computer, you have a short amount of time to get back here and unlock it with the blue key card. I'd find the key card first.
Guard over there.
Before time runs out.
It's a guard.
On the ground.
This is your father speaking to you from beyond the grave. I just want to say, I'm very disappointed in you.
Okay, right.
Hey, let go!
I think that sounds good.
Where Shark is keeping all her skeletons. And take as much money as you can carry. It's time for payback.
Guard.
Watch the guard!
It's a guard. Watch the guard. Guard over there. Watch the guard. Guard over there. Watch the guard.
There's a guard.
Guard. It's a guard.
Someone there. Spotted a guard.
Guard over there. Guard. Guard over there. Check the guard. Guard over there. Guard. Guard over there.
Guard.
Guard.
Watch the sieve.
Guard over there.
Spotted a guard.
Guard. Check the guard.
Guard, over there.
Guard over there. It's a guard. Guard over there.
That's one.
Easy with the bags, guys. It's a finely tuned piece of machinery.
Guard. Guard over there.
Everything all right over there?
Yeah, so
that's
we have
two.
No problems here. None whatsoever. Nope. Nothing. Nada. Absolutely
guard.
No reason to panic.
Yeah? It sounds...
That's three bags.
It's a guard.
That's four.
Watch the guard.
That's 5. 6 bags and counting.
Guard.
8 bags and counting.
Guard. Watch the guard. Guard. Check the guard. Watch the guard.
Nine bags and counting.
Guard over there.
It wasn't Joe.
10 bags and counting.
There's a guard.
One left. There was never any doubt that you'd handle this.
What do you mean you don't know?
Check the guard.
My ass is... Thank you.
Find a way into the warehouse. The most obvious way is past the guards, but maybe there's another way.
You're not allowed in here. I think you took a wrong turn. Please follow me. Don't let me catch you back there again. Freeze right there! Don't even flinch! I'll shoot if I
hold it!
Push him and break him!
Inside the warehouse. Slip past the guard booths or find another way.
You shouldn't be in here. I will need you to come with me. This area is restricted. I'll let you off with a warning. Don't wander off again.
Good find. That'll come in handy. Will start degrading and lose value as soon as they're out of cold storage. We'll need a refrigerated truck to get them out of here. Find one, then search the warehouse for crates of liquid nitrogen to get it cool for transport.
Thank you.
Guard, over there.
Office and check the computer. Finding the right containers will take forever if we don't know which storage yard they're in. Okay, so the components are in the west storage yard. Check it out. See if you can find a way inside. Okay, the components are in the west storage yard. That's a tricky one to get to. You'll need to use a zip line. Grab the bag and set it up in a high enough position.
Time to take a bite. Big apple. Watch the camera.
Spotted a guard.
Look out, a sieve.
Guard, over there.
Container. Open it with the digital key you picked up earlier. You found it!
Check the guard. Right over there.
Spotted a guard. De Guard.
Okay, good. You're in. Remember that the components start degrading as soon as they're removed from their casing. Get him back to the refrigerated truck fast as hell.
Hey! The guard. Check the guard. There's someone there.
Thank you.
truck. They've started degrading.
Someone there.
Secure the components. Hurry before the value drops to a minimum.
Guard.
Well done. We're halfway there. Now, head back to the storage yard and find the second container.
Guard, over there.
Hey.
No, no, stop it.
The guard. Check the guard.
Hey, what are you doing?
Guard. It's a guard. Watch the guard. Look out, a sieve. Guard over there.
What was that noise?
Guard!
Just one more time. Beat container security and bag the components. Then haul them back to the refrigerated truck fast as hell. We don't want them to start losing efficiency and value.
What was that noise?
What's the guard?
You, over there!
You okay over there?
Hey, dispatch. I'm all good. Just got an itchy trigger finger, if you know what I mean. I'm just waiting for someone trying to break in. Man, I'm so pumped. But sadly, nothing's happening over here.
I see. Yeah, that sounds reasonable.
Guard.
Check the guard.
GPS for the inner gate. Same as before. Find me some hotspots and I'll modify the signal.
Okay.
That's not the one. See if there's anything of value inside. Otherwise, keep looking for the components. Now's the time to do it. Otherwise, lock up the refrigerated truck to get it ready for transport. Okay, people, let's roll.